Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to turn on the easy mode on Samsung phones. So to do that, just go to settings and here tap on display, go down again and tap on easy mode. And now let's read, use a simple home screen layout with bigger on-screen items like this. A longer touch and hold delay to prevent accidental action, and a high contrast keyboard for better readability. Any customization you've made to the home screen will be discarded. Okay, now to enable, just tap here, and from here you can customize the touch and hold delay. Now it's set on 1.5 seconds. But you can put it on medium, 1 second, or you can custom whatever you want. And also you can disable the high contrast keyboard from here, but I will let it enable. Now let's exit, and this is how it looks now, my menu. You have bigger icons, and let's see the keyboard. I will go to messages, and this is how it looks now, the keyboard, and it is very easy to use. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.